Arshpreet is Manmeet's sister. She's the real sister. I mean, Manmeet and Arshpreet are real sisters. Everybody else are their cousins in the film. Arshpreet is younger to Manmeet, but she is more intelligent. Therefore, the glasses, working in Heathrow at Kingfisher in the ground staff. Also, Arshpreet has the one of the more visible dilemmas in the film. Ranjit and Devanshu, who were looking at the casting, I had actually told them that don't show me 25 different auditions. I want to see one, the one person that you think should be my character.
पता है तुम्हारी ये यश राज ब्रांड की मैरिज जो है ना देखते कि तू पागल हो गई है अपने एंगेजमेंट में लेट पहुंचने वाली है तू मिस ड्रामा क्वीन ये तेरे सपनों का चर्च वेडिंग नहीं है हम गुरुद्वारा जा रहे हैं और तू ताऊ जी के साथ गाड़ी में बैठने वाली है
One of the big things that actually appealed to me about Simi Melwani was that the fact that she had done Barry John. And that was a big plus point for me. So I said, call her. And I met her. And I think a two, three minute meeting where I decided that she should be Arshpreet. She looked as if she could be Maya's sister. And since I had decided that Maya would play Manmeet, it became automatic that I was trying to cast everybody around her.
That was actually the most exciting part, especially my sister, who everyone actually says that we really look alike, and I felt the same thing today when
I think that as an actor, she surprised everybody.
Especially in the scene where the cousins confront Akshay's character Gattu. Even a seasoned actor like Akshay Kumar was blown by that particular take. I think on that day, Simi raised the bar for everybody in the film Patiala House.